charming Charlie is closing all of its stores, and that's according to USA Today. It reports the fashion accessory retailer is bankrupt for the second time in less than 2 years. More than 3,000 full and part-time employees could lose their jobs. The company is planning going out of business sales at all of its 261 stores, and that includes about 14 locations here in North Texas. Liquidation is expected to take about 2 months.